Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. In this video I'll tell you how can you easily fix App Store cannot connect problem. So guys, you can easily fix this problem. First of all, go back. Now open settings. Here check your internet connection, make sure that your internet is working properly. After this guys, tap on general. Here tap on software update and update your iPhone software. After this, go back. Now here tap on VPN. Disconnect the VPN if it is connected. After this, go back. Here tap on transfer or reset iPhone. Tap on reset and reset network setting. After resetting your network setting, restart your device. After restarting your device, your problem will be fixed. If your problem is still not fixed, then open Safari browser. Here search Apple support. Tap on first website. Select your product. Now scroll down. Here tap on start now. Here search your problem. Now scroll down. Here tap on chat option. Here chat with Apple support official and tell them your problem. After this, they will fix your problem as soon as possible. So this is the video guys. Please like the video and subscribe my channel.